Well, on behalf of the North Atlantic Treaty Organization, which celebrates its 70th year, it's been great to be here at the IDC conference. I think NATO is a good example of the collaboration and cooperation that we need to solve tomorrow's problems. And of course, the UAE is an important partner of NATO. And so we look forward to even more cooperation ahead in the future.